Hello there, I'm Carrie L. Bringing homemade back. I have a quick little tip for you today. And this is a favorite little snack that I enjoy, but sometimes I forget about. It is almonds. So what I do is I take raw almonds, and then I soak them. Pour a little water over them. Let them sit for 10 to 12 hours, and the coolest thing happens. Here's ones that I let soak overnight. Got these little almonds, and they're actually turn into way more nutritious. They're easier to digest, and they're sweeter. They're fun to eat. So look at this. I can just pop it out of its skin. Can I? Oh, yes, I can. Look at another one. Anyway, so they just pop it out of the skin, and they're fun to eat. They are so good to you because when you soak them, it activates kind of. It activates the life energy of the seed or the nut. So when you eat it, it is so good for you. So try this. You'll love it. If you love nuts, that is. And have a great day. I'm Carrie L. I'm Carrie L. Bringing homemade back. Have a great day. Bye.